times.
It's polka time!
Yes, this is one of my favorites right here. But on the downside, more so than a lot of other games, I have to set this to four player just to stand a chance.
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! Waffle, come and eat! Surprise, tender pork!
It's polka time!
It's polka time!
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Surprise, Tenderfoot!
Hurry up, upper left corner. Got it. Unfortunately, I don't have that on here. Would be kind of cool though, having like every single pinball machine known to mankind on Pinball Arcade.
Oh, no.
Also, while I'm streaming, I'm gonna have me some brownie bites as well. It's kind of unpopular with other streamers, but I'd like to like a snack on something or have something to drink while streaming. Polka time.
It's polka time.
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Surprise, Tenderfoot!
Hurry up, upper left corner. Got it.
Surprise, Tenderfoot!
Polka time again.
It's polka time! Waffle! Take your best shot, dog! The Jack is picking up the place!
You also want to get, during multi-ball, you also want to get the drop targets, too. They advance the fruit. In the upper right corner, it should show the higher the fruit, the greater the multiplier, the more points you score. Watch for that. Hurry up. That that shot is a lot easier when backhanded. Like that. Multi-balls. Flip. Gotta jump the yard. Let's see soon.
The tie and the foot.
I'm gonna hurry up. Get over there. More Vulcan. Metallica.
It's Vulcan time!
Hey, speaking of Metallica, on that table, do they do like AC/DC and go through all their catalog, or do they just do like from the Black Album onwards? I've only seen that table one time at a bowling alley that I went to once, but I think that table there, it probably costs at least $1 to play, so no go. I ain't paying that much for it. Nice. This game desperately needs a ball save. Perfect timing on that. Oh, blew it. Extra ball in the in lanes. I thought it was in the out lanes. I couldn't switch split lanes because it was giving me a tilt run. Oh, this box ball's lit. But I ain't gonna go there. But otherwise, that's how it normally goes on this table. Quick ball drains.
It's polka time! You swore like my glamour.
Oh, bad nudge. There we go. Just barely. Up there, when you plunge the ball, it's basically a skill shot. You can get in there, it's multi-ball. And I did that wrong. I wasn't supposed to catch the ball. I was supposed to hit it immediately off the
clipper.
Like this. Oh, too early. The pinball machine, Ghostbusters, I can't play that on here. There's too much, graphic stuff going on. It slows down my computer. Extra ball. Like
madness.
Hop on this.
Wahoo! Bumblebee!
Nope. Missed completely.
Wahoo! Bumblebee!
Ball. There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. Oh wait, that's a different kind of hurry up. I have to go up through the bumpers. Yeah, I saw a little bit of that Batman 66. I'm like, no. I think if you're going on a super old school like that, it should be an old school table, like with, you know, with nothing but bells and stuff. Bing, 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 and not modern day computer screens and all that. Yeah, I hate that. Of the 90s. Yup. is, I pretty much like any table, probably from, the late 90s, all the way back to old school. Yeah, Stern Pinball I'm not a fan of, or like the old, more modern stuff, or whenever they do movie soundtracks. You'll see me skipping tables at Ripley's, believe it or not, I think that was a Stern table. Starship Troopers, I think it's another Stern table, that's probably one of the worst I've ever played. Frankenstein, not a fan of that one, although I'll still play it, it's not as bad. Joe, you're sticking up the place. Polka time.
It's polka time. You scroll like my grandmother. Hit the road, Jack. Think of that shot, Jack. Get off the Jack. You're stinking up the place.
Single pile down the middle. Check this show. Oh, that's okay. There we go. Well, got a couple. There we go, I got some. Another multi-ball.
It's poker time!
I think this beats my record for time played on this table. Because even when four player, I'd have been done on this sucker a long time ago. Have some good luck today. Down the middle.
Wahoo!
Oh, another pop. But unfortunately, free games don't translate to extra balls, making them pretty much pointless.
Or polka. It's polka time! Yes! Hit the rope!
Super Mario, huh? Man, you'd have thought they had some kind of a Super Mario pinball going by now. Not unless the bigwigs at Nintendo were keeping that from happening. Oh wow, watermelon. And I can't see me getting a high score. Can't see me taking the top spot, but consider yourself lucky that you actually get a high score on this thing.
It's polka time! Yes! Waffle, Bubble Bead! You missed! Waffle, Bubble Bead! You fall like my grandmother! Yahoo! E!
Yeah, keep it coming.
Waffle! Waffle! Double lead! I and a try and a... It's polka time! Take a big shot, dog! Get off the stage! Hit the road, Jack! Waffle! Take a big shot, dog! Hey, Jack, just picking up your place! Take a big shot, dog!
Right, by me. Yeah, I'm at pumpkin level. Another one.
I and a try and a... It's Waffle!
Like I said earlier, I'd be lucky to last this long on this table. That's why I have to set it to 4 player.
Waffle!
Bubble Jim. I doubt they're...
You all come back now, yeah?
Oh! Came close. Oh, thank you, Ben. Well, yeah, our best just ain't good enough. But like I said, this may never happen again, because like I've said before, I'd be lucky to last maybe 5 minutes on this table, and that's with a set of 4 players.